welcome back to Living 808. Now, do you have a love-hate relationship with makeup? You love the idea of it, but hate putting it on because you don't know how to do it.
No clue.
Well, I've got good news, ladies. Sephora is now offering free beauty classes. We'll learn more about this in today's Savvy Shopper. I'm so excited about this next segment. Last month, Sephora here in Hawaii started offering free beauty classes. And here to tell us all about it, Charissa Ka'ai. Hello.
Hi, Trini. Good morning. Thank you so much for having us on your show. We are so thrilled to talk about all your viewers about our fun and interactive Sephora beauty classes that we just offered last month. So Sephora really was focused on offering that beauty advice that we want to explore and give to all of our clients. We want to make sure that they know all about the new tips and tricks that we offer from our Sephora experts, and we want to be the place to learn. So that's why we kind of created, especially for the Hawaii market, we want to make sure that the Hawaii beauty lovers, they can master their skills in whether it's from building that perfect skincare routine to getting that perfect smoky eye.
So do your beauty classes then offer different topics every week, or how does that, what do you guys offer?
There's basically 9 topics of all. We do mainly about 2 times a month. We rotate our classes, it'll repeat from now on. So you can find it online and it'll show you the different topics that we'll offer twice a month.
Okay, and so you're gonna make me beautiful today. What are you doing?
So right now we will be doing highlight and contouring, which is one of the latest and newest trends here. Okay. We are using the Anastasia Contour Kit, one of the most popular kits that we have in Sephora. And now that, you know, everybody wants that pop, especially during summertime, this is one of the greatest kits to start off with. So we're just gonna do a little bit of a highlight and contour on you.
Okay. Sure.
Awesome. So we're gonna start off with the highlight color. Okay. Turn it this way. So you have beautiful cheekbones. So what we wanna do is just pop it out a little bit more. So there you go. And what you can do is if you kind of feel underneath your bone, a lot of times people will do that kissy fish face. Yes, but if you just gently press here, you'll find where you want to start the highlight, and then the contour will go right underneath here.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know who's really good at highlighting and contouring are the Kardashians.
Oh, yes.
Right?
Every day we get those girls, oh, I want to look like Kim Kardashian. Well, these classes will definitely help with that.
So while you're doing that, tell me more about the classes. How do people sign up?
You can sign up online at Sephora.com. It is free. It's complimentary for all Sephora Beauty Insider members. If you go online, sign up, and you'll see all the upcoming classes that we have to offer.
Now, I did hear that July is already booked, so these classes do fill up pretty quickly, so you have to sign up for August.
Yes.
Right?
I do recommend just keeping an eye. Keep on looking online and see what classes are coming up. I believe in August we have Essential Eyeliner, as well as the daytime smokey.
So aside from these beauty classes, what other things do you guys offer?
We have mini makeovers, which is a free 15-minute consultation with our consultants, focusing on just one target concern. We also have skincare IQ consultations if you wanna look for that perfect skincare routine. And we have the Color IQ, which is a new device that we have. You can find your specific color foundation for your skin tone rather than going on
ahead. Did you hear that, ladies? Because you don't want your face to be one color and your neck to be another.
Yes, exactly.
So we all need help from the experts. Well, Charissa, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you so much for having us.
Okay, we're going to throw it back into the studio, but you need to finish this site because I don't want to walk out of the store with only half my face.
All right.
That's so cool.
Every time you go in and they do one eye, I'm like, okay, wait, you gotta do the other eye. But it's exciting to be able to get these tips and tricks mm-hmm. from the experts. Mm-hmm.
And really the experts. Okay, I'm a grown man, but I have to wear makeup for being on air. And I went in there, had no clue. They were so helpful matching things out. I was like, oh, this is what you do for everybody? They're like, yeah, this is what you need to do. So very, very helpful at Sephora, to say the least.
Did you just go, yeah?
Yeah. I channeled my inner Sephora when I was there. And actually, though, for guys, too, if you're maybe, and there's always been the cardinal rule, they always say, if you want to buy a gift for a special woman in your life, don't do makeup, because that's it. But actually, if you go to Sephora, they can help with gift ideas. I got some great gifts from Mom
yes.
last time for that.
In fact, I agree with you wholeheartedly. Uh-huh. If you get a gift card from Sephora, the woman in your life will love you forever.
Guys, listening up.
That's a great gift, because they have everything there.